I'ma take your title and I'ma walk out as the new Raw Women's Champion, and it ain't a damn thing that you can do about it.
Ooh. And you just got a whole lot more interesting with the entrance of the Raw Women's
Champion. Wait a second.
Oh, now Becky.
Becky came, I believe, from under the ring again.
Out of nowhere.
This time Bianca Belair was ready for big time Bex.
Got a scrap here in Pittsburgh. Bianca putting it on the Raw Women's Champion right now.
EST fighting back, remembering the assault of last week.
Look at Bianca go. Hellacious attack on Lynch.
Belair understands this is the kind of aggression you're going to need against Becky Lynch.
And the crafty champion once again reminding Bianca why Becky is champion and Bianca's not.
No.
There are no lengths to which Becky Lynch will not go. No depth to which she will not stoop to remain Raw Women's Champion.
She said she sold her soul for that title.
I'm threatened by you. There's nothing else I can do.
Oh, what is this?
I said I was coming for your hair, Bianca.
Oh, no. God.
Come on, Becky.
Becky, she's going to cut it off.
Becky Lynch is going to cut off Bianca Belair's
Right into the KOD face down. Those big time bets. Just in time.
Bianca just avoided complete disaster.
Bianca Belair is not done yet.
Another one locked and loaded. KOD number two.
He's thinking about it. It's completely unnecessary.
Unnecessary. Yeah. Becky brought the scissors to the ring.
Becky didn't do it.
Fair play.
Becky wasn't
tried.
Really going to do it. Becky was playing mind games.
Bianca's going to finish what Becky Lynch tried to start.
No, 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 please.
Bianca's not playing. Officials coming in to try to prevent it. More hair is flying.
This is like defacing a work of art.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
She's not even slowing down.
Belair is defacing the Van Gogh of WWE.
She is humiliating big time bets.